He looked like he just took a drilling from some dong that was very long. It gave him a really good feeling. All day long, he took that dick, laid in the bed, put his forearm right across his head. You tied the string, so he laying down. That's why NBA called him Doodoo Brown. This dude's 7 foot and made money in the NBA. But now he do streaming all day, putting pictures up, looking very gay. Like he looked like he just took a drilling from some dong that was there.
Drilling!